Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the blue room or whatever. So today I'm listening to Erykah Badu, On and On. I've listened to one song from her, Tyrone, that was hella funny. Hella funny. So let's get into this video.
Pick your afro daddy, because it's flat on one side.
Oh, afro.
You need to pick your afro daddy, because it's flat on one side. Well, if you don't pick your afro,
and remember, you do all your chores before you go anywhere.
Have one side high.
See a music video like this, I appreciate, because this seems like it's going to be telling a story. Also, love her voice, also that kind of jazz music, like beat, whatever. Yeah. I like about Erykah, she comes off to me as just like cool and collected. She gives off very much confident.
Most intellects do not believe in God, but they fear us just the same. Oh, oh no, no, no. My life keeps moving like a rolling stone. Woo, oh no, no, no. Oh, like to the break.
Dog. Her voice is so smooth. See, that smooth isn't even like the right word to describe it. I don't really have the right word to describe her voice. Am I blurred? I really don't have the right word to describe her voice, but her voice is unique. Very unique. And that dog, like, bro, we would have problems. We would have problems. You see this lady putting the stuff up on the line, and this dog is like literally taking the stuff off the line, and she's doing all this work, all these chores. This is very much like giving, never mind. But
does it seem colder in your summertime and hotter in your fall? If we were made in his image, then call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they fear us just.
There's one line that stands out to me, and if we're made in his image, why don't you call us by his name? What does that mean to you? So there's a song that I've never heard before. I wonder why I've never like heard her before. I'm not talking about the one song I listen to, like Growing Hope. Oh, like why I never heard her before. Like I listen to a lot of R&B, I listen to a lot of oldies kind of music, souls, you know, those kind of gospel, those kind of stuff. But I've never heard her or never heard music from her. And you know, oh, sometimes you hear a song, sometimes you hear a song, you don't know who's singing, but then you find out and you're like, oh, I do know this song, or I've heard a part of this song, or I've heard, or this is a singer, oh, I didn't know that, I've never heard of her, like, growing up or anything like that. So I'm kind of wondering, like, why is that a thing, you know? But the lady was like, I know that's not my tablecloth, that girl Adon. She's so cool and calm and collected. She just gives off very much confidence. Her voice is very much unique. And she's like, she's a vibe. She's a whole mode. If you like this reaction, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, and I'll see my next set talk.